cave!
Okay, let's go.
Commander, the demon Ulgar is manifesting in the ruins of Keep Celadon. This was once the grandest of our chapter keeps. Now, the Black Legion infests its ruins. Eliphaz's forces are well entrenched and prepared to repel any surgical strike. Nevertheless, we must. We will prevail. Predator tanks from the Litany of Fury will drive into the enemy's defensive line. Their mission is to destroy key Black Legion installations. Once the Predators eliminate their targets, my forces will launch an all-out assault on the Chapter Keep. With the Black Legion repelling our assault, you can drop into the Keep itself and strike at the demon.
We can supervise their attack in order to better prepare for our strike. One Predator will deploy in the Annihilator pattern, perfect for dealing with enemy armor. The other will use the Destructor pattern, better suited for dealing with heavy infantry.
Let's go! Oh shit. Ask his tanks. Cool, cool, cool. Predators. Hopefully don't fuck it up.
Predator Annihilator and Predator Destructor are deployed and ready to begin their attack. Key targets are indicated on the tactical map. The Emperor guides you to victory, Blood Ravens.
Oh shit. Some weird ass.
Predator Annihilator, Chaos Armor ahead. Use your last cannon to cut them apart.
Predator under attack. One less enemy of man.
Holy shit. Repair because he got hit.
Deploying now, brother.
Predator Destructor. Chaos Havocs are set up ahead of you. Mass cannons and missile launchers pose a serious threat. Use your auto cannon to eliminate them before they can cause serious damage.
Boom! Right in his face.
Understood.
Oh, that's cool. Good.
Shit, back up, back up, back the fuck up.
Okay, seal up a bit. Let's go. Get him. Move! Back up, back up, back up! Oh shit, back up! Oh, thanks. Thanks for the sub. Wow, thanks, Jay. Appreciate it, man. Didn't have to do that. Enjoy your emotes. I have some emotes. I have one so far. Alright, let's go. Ow! Come on, he's healed. Orders. Destroyed. Advance. Bam! Alright, while they do that, I'm gonna heal. Come on. Got him!
Target destroyed. Well done. Strike Force Fury, launch attack. Today we regain the honor of our chapter.
Let's go. Okay, I'm healed.
Commander, we should divert to support Captain Angelos. By eliminating the Black Legion defenders, we can stem the tide of Blood Raven deaths.
Blood Ravens! Lord Elibas was right! The Loyalists are trying to outflank us!
Let's go! Three. There. Attack!
Yes! Come and feel Nurgle's embrace, Blood Raven!
The demon feeds on our brothers' lives!
Holy shit. Where the fuck is everybody? Oh my God, go! Go, 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 go. Holy shit! God damn. What are you doing back there, bro? God damn!
There you go. Oh my God. God damn. Well, how's everybody at? God damn. Show me the way. Yeah. Wait, how the hell you get over there? Dead. How the fuck? Oh, I see. Oh, he's just going crazy, right? Whoa, what the hell is that? Wow, I gotta go kill this demon.
I commend you on your persistence, Bloodravens. Even faced with the betrayal of your brother Martez, you struck it on. Such determination could accomplish a great deal. If backed by the powers of the Dark Gods. As it is, your stubborn nature only ensures your destruction.
Come on, die already.
Cover! Go! I am already in motion!
Forbidden,
shoot
them!
Avatus
under attack!
Under attack!
Fucking die already. Boom, bitches. God damn it, die already. How's he not dead?
Chaos Force is targeting me!
God damn. Come on, Avitus, get over here. Damn. Are you serious? Come on, die already. Who are you? Jesus. Come on, get me. Here we go. Let's go. Oh shit. Everybody fall back. Thank you. Fucking die! Oh, not now. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Fucking die. Fucking die. Die already, man. Oh, shit. Fucking die. Kill him! Yes! Please tell me that's the end. Everybody's level 30. That's not the end. Wait, what?
And the rot in the chapter, we shall contact you. When that day comes, we must all be ready. Let none find us wanting.
By chapter and emperor, let none find us wanting.
Woo! We did it! Epic victory! You have defeated the Black Legion and avoided the stain of corruption. Thanks to your efforts, Captain Diomedes has joined the cause of Gabriel Angelos. Together, you three and those loyal to you are set to return honor to the Blood Ravens. Woo! We did it! Pure in the eyes of the Emperor. All hail Terra. You have to, we did it, boys. That's how it all started. An awesome game. Very good game. Credits, yo. Oh my god, what a game. What a game. There's no post-credit scene, so that was the ending. Lord Abaddon, the Blood Ravens will fall. Hulk. I'm surprised we only had like one or two missions in the Space Hulk. Oh well. They all can be in one place. Plus there's other games that take place entirely in the Space Hulk, so can't complain. Oh, what the hell are those? Hellhounds? They look crazy. Yeah, Chaos Hounds. Dawn of War 2, Chaos Rising. Damn, that's a lot of names. You know, I gotta pay respects. They made the game. The game was great. The least you can do is stay through the credits. Is that the first one? Whoa! Oh boy. Oh, the Colosseum, standalone. Dead. Ooh. Yeah, Richard, last time, there you go.
We play that too.
That's the beginning. Well, that was a tier one. Oh shit, thanks Jay. I gotta work on my tier one emotes. Yep, this is the beginning. The opening. Ooh! Ow. Dick. Damn. There you go.
This planet is ours, witch.
No, this planet is theirs.
Is that it? Can I skip it? Can't skip the credits. Oh, UK, Germany, Spain. Oh, you can, okay. Whoa, that was awesome.